There is no evidence that Newton first thought of gravity when an apple fell on his head.
He invented both calculus and the reflecting telescope.
He became a professor of mathematics at the age of 26. However, his lectures at Cambridge were so boring that students stopped attending. In spite of this, Newton continued to lecture to a completely empty room.
He practiced alchemy, despite the fact that it was outlawed in 1403.
Newton was an extremely religious man, so much so that he tried to extract scientific information from the Bible. He has predicted that the world will end no sooner than 2060.
In 1696, he took a job at London's Royal Mint in order to fund his research. Whilst there, he would scour many pubs and taverns in order to find evidence that would lead to the execution of several money counterfeiters.
Newton was elected as a Member of Parliament in 1689. During his 1 year as an MP, he only spoke once, and that was to ask somebody to shut a drafty window.
And number 10, the greatest invention of all time, Newton invented the cat flap.